So I'm getting ready to do this recipe for you. In this pot we have, in this pan we have a roux. It's flour and oil blended together. A light color roux. Not a dark one, a light color roux. So what I'm going to add to this roux is some cream cheese and some milk. Add some milk and cream cheese to this roux. Just like this. We're gonna add the cream cheese and we're gonna add the milk and we're gonna melt this like this into the milk. The roux and the cream cheese is melted in this like this. Now I use cream cheese in my macaroni cheese because I feel like it makes it a plus and it tastes so, so good to me. And most of everybody who eat my macaroni cheese love the way I prepare it. So I'm pretty sure you will like it also. So what we're doing now is blending the cheese and the milk and the roux together, just like this. I like using, a lot of people like using a wood spoon, a lot of people like using a spatula, but I like to use a metal spoon. That's what my folks used to use, and it works fine with me. You know, you hear that little scratching, but that's part of cooking. That is part of cooking. You know exactly how that makes it feel and the way it sounds. Okay, what we're gonna do is add a little bit more milk. We need some more milk in this. Add a little bit more milk to this dish. Now when I do my macaroni, I boil my macaroni in chicken broth. A lot of people think that is weird, but it gives a flavor to those macaroni. If you don't have any chicken broth, you can use some bouillon cheese. That'll be just fine. Okay, what we're doing is incorporating the cheese into the mixture of the light color roux. Not dark now, a light colored roux, because you're using this as a sauce to go in macaroni. And blend this all together like this. And she is all blended. I like to hear that. Like that, I like to hear that because I think it's just terrific let you know that you are cooking and you're doing a great job with this spoon. See that spoon do all that kind of stuff. That's what I'm used to. Okay, we're letting this blend together real good and creamy. Mashing it all into the roux. Okay, and then what we're gonna do is use a stick of butter. Stick of butter goes in this like this. Nothing like a stick of butter going into a going into some macaroni. Excuse me. Okay, we'll blend this together. It's all together like this. You see it's melting? The butter is melting inside this. Hold on for a minute. Y'all, this is a real kitchen. We be cooking up in here, y'all. We be cooking up in this kitchen. Okay, what we're doing now is blending the butter with the cream cheese and the milk. We might need just a little tad more milk. Let's see. In a few minutes, we can tell. Now, this is very important. This is a very important step right here. This step right here is very important for your macaroni. Okay, blend all that together like that. Make sure it's all blended. Okay, you can hear that it's blended. Then plus the Mel's spoon let you hear if everything is not mixed together. Look at that. Still, you hear that? Okay, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, we're gonna mix that all together. And I'm gonna taste like this. Oh, that tastes good already, y'all. Okay, what we're doing now, blending all this together. And then all the cup. And then we're going to cut this off because we don't need it anymore. Because when we pepper the eggs in there, we don't want the eggs to scramble. So this is fine. Just like this. See, that's what I'm talking about. Now what we're going to do is use some sour cream. Sour cream goes in the dish. I'm going to say about a half a tablespoon, half a cup of sour cream. Just blending in like that. Sour cream blending in like that. Look at that. Okay, now that's what I'm talking about. Getting it all blended together. And then we're going to add some Parmesan cheese. We're going to add some Parmesan cheese. Look this way so y'all know what I'm talking about. Okay, and just like that, add a little bit more into there like that, okay, stir that up in there like that. Now, don't need any salt in it. Now, if you want to put some salt, depends on how you like it. You know, some people love salty, and some people don't like salty, so we're not going to put any more salt in this. Okay, what we're going to do, let's see, the macaroni. It's still good. I'm gonna taste it with my little fork over here. Put it over the side. Okay, now what we're gonna do now is add some cheese. I'm gonna add some sharp cheddar cheese like this. Try to cool it down. Sharp cheddar cheese, maybe about a cup of extra sharp cheddar cheese. Then we're going to add some ragu. This is ragu. I'm going to add some ragu. Turn it this way so you can see it. It's that way. That way. Some ragu. Add this ragu cheese in here. See? Some ragu cheese. And then touch it. Okay. We're going to add the egg. Cut the egg just a little bit and the ragu. Just a little bit. A little bit more egg in there. More ragu. And then a little bit more egg. And that's it. Put that egg in there. Like that. Okay. Now you can make a lot of this and have this freeze this and put it in the refrigerator. In the freezer. And you got you some ready-made